I've never worked in an office. I didn't particularly like school. I've spent my life building businesses that have made a difference to people's lives. I think the important thing is, you know, if you fall flat on your face, you pick yourself up again. Throw yourself into whatever you're doing and enjoy every minute of it. Let's get on with it.